Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Cherry and today's video I will be trying out this Estee Lauder Double Wear Light. There you go. And I am on the shade of 4W1 Honey Bronze. And I have a very oily face, so we'll see if this thing worth it. Okay. I already cleaned my face and I put moisturizer on. So I'm gonna apply this thing now. There you go. I'll just put a tiny bit. Maybe that's enough now. Maybe a little bit more. I'll just use my hand. Just tiny amount only because this is only for daily use. Like, you know, just to conceal all those imperfections you have on your face, really. And I want to know if this thing really works for oily skin. And I have a brown complexion. So, I can still see some pimple mark there. It's a bit light on my face. This W1 Honey Bronze, but it's going to oxidize anyway, so that's alright. It's if it's a bit light. I'm just gonna put a tiny bit over there and then that should be fine. And I'll do the rest of my makeup and just a simple daily makeup. And I'll see you after. Hello guys! So, I just done my makeup and this is what it looks like. And I'll give you a closer look. If you can see it. I just put powder on and put my eyebrow and a bit of eyeliner and a bit of blush and lip gloss and that's it. This is light to medium coverage, which I really like. That's what I am looking for. And time check, it's 10:56 and I'll check again later. See you. Hi, I'm back. Just a quick update. Can I borrow my phone, please?
Hiya.
Thank you. Time check. Time check, it's 3:22 and it's been about more than 4 hours and this is what my face looks like. It's getting a bit oily now, but for me it still looks nice. And usually after 4 hours my face is really 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 oily, as in oily, but this one is still looks good though, even though it's a bit shiny, but still looks good. And as you can see, and I didn't even blot or powder or retouch anything, nothing. So I'm liking this Estee Lauder Double Wear Light foundation. I'm really liking it. And yep, I'm gonna do another update later and I'll see you. Hello guys, I'm back. So this is my last update. Time check. It's 8:21. So it's been about more than 9 hours and this is what my face looks like. I didn't retouch or powder or blotting, nothing. Excuse my pimples. And the foundation is fading now, but for me that's totally fine. It still looks okay though, my face still looks okay. Yeah, doesn't look crazy. And I really like this foundation. I highly recommend it if you want just daily use. Nothing crazy on it. It's seamlessly. It looks like you didn't put anything on your face. And it's just a light to medium coverage. And that's what I'm looking for. So if you are a busy mom and you wanted to put something on your face daily so you don't look haggard, and this is good for you, I recommend this. And especially if you have a very oily face like me. And yep, I'm gonna do another review for this foundation on summertime. And thank you so much guys for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.